Aguilera there, who, after having a number one with Dirty at the end of 2002, cleaned herself up and returned to the top of the charts with Beautiful. But it was only there for a fortnight before being knocked off by this man. Oh, yeah.